The residential customers, particularly those that use geysers, space heating, and pool pumps, can make a big difference. And confident that if we act and switch off those appliances, we can save over 2,000 megawatts. And if you think about what happens in winters in South Africa every day, it gets dark at the same time as we all get home, and the lights come on, the street lights, our home lights, and we all start using space heating and cooking at the same time. We have completed a 5-year review of our maintenance requirements to create a more sustainable perspective of our generation fleet, and we are committed to do the maintenance. It's very important that the country must understand that we have to maintain this capacity and make sure our current fleet is sustainable in order to meet our long-term country's requirements. So in the short to medium term, this obviously introduces risk if we execute outages as we've planned in balancing the demand and supply. As Eskom, we are committed that we will never put the country in a position where we get to a situation where you have a blackout. It's something that we will prevent at all costs, because that's something that we cannot contemplate for South Africa. And that's very important for us in how we manage the power system.